Hello friends, welcome to YouTube channel CrackGate Online. So here today in this video I am going to discuss what will be your life and how you will feel after GATE. So it is not any specific topic related to your examination, but it's a kind of motivational video and it will give you a glimpse of your life when you will get into the IIT and what will be your life when you qualify this examination. So here on this screen you can see the picture of IIT Kharagpur. So it is one of the most reputed college, and in our branch, means in agriculture engineering, every student aspire to get this IIT. So here we can get all the branch related with agriculture engineering, like food, soil and water, aquaculture, farm machinery. So our core branches are available only in this IIT. In all other IITs you will not get, like food technology, farm machinery. So such type of core agriculture engineering branches are not available in other IITs. So this is one of the reason that many of our agriculture BTech students opt MTech in this college only. Okay, so I will go through this presentation and you just enjoy. There is no need to take pen and paper for this video. Okay, so in the next slide you can see the name of department. So it is the technical name of agriculture engineering department in IIT Kharagpur, that is agriculture and food engineering department. So in this department only you will get all the branches. So this is one more picture of the department. So when you will get selected, you can have your photo here. So and you can enjoy the beauty of this campus and the department. So this is one more picture. So here you can see it is the comprehensive view. It is the main gate and you can see the picture of your department. Okay, so this is inside campus in the agriculture department. This is a picture of agriculture department, not of the campus. So okay, so it is a huge campus with all the facilities. So you will get many facilities, many labs, which you will not get in your BTech. So here you will get lot of opportunities to learn new things. You can see the experiments and the kind of library and the research projects, research thesis available here in the department. So you get the way more exposure in this college. So here you can see the pictures. Okay, here are the some more pictures. So you will enjoy your life like this. You will get the good company and the good exposure. So here, if you get chance to go into the IIT, you will see this aircraft there. Okay, so here it is farm machinery testing laboratory. So here all type of agricultural machinery you will see. If you will take the farm machinery and power, so all type of agricultural machinery you can see, and those are available for the testing and the experiment. You will have lots of field experiments which you miss in your BTech. So many more things you will learn in upcoming years. So what is the final outcome when you will read so much? So what you want finally? So everybody knows that at the end they want the placement. So here I am showing you my placement of, so here I got placement in Mahindra and Mahindra in research and development department. So this is our final outcome. So you are giving your GATE examination, you will do your MTech, so at last you want your job or you want to qualify some examination. Okay, so definitely I think you get way more opportunity at good platform after your masters. And especially if you are doing from IIT, then definitely you will get more opportunities, and your package and perks and the company and the portfolio, like after BTech you mostly get marketing related jobs, but after MTech you have the opportunity to go into research and development. Okay, so here it is, one more achievement. So here you see the name of, so here in this research paper what you are seeing, you are seeing the name of, see, the Rakesh Ranjan sir. Okay, so he got the this award for the best paper presentation. So how he went to such a reputed institute? Here you can see the Washington State University. So he is currently pursuing his PhD from this university. So the initial platform was only the GATE examination. So after GATE he went for MTech from IIT Kharagpur. From there he went for job in same Mahindra and Mahindra. Then from there he went to US for doing his doctoral program. So basically I'm trying to say, this GATE examination, you don't take it as just an examination. It is a initial step for your future endeavors. You can achieve many more things after doing this. So here you can see, these are our course contributors. So videos uploaded by all these members are available in our channel. You can see the all videos in playlist. So basically what I am trying to say here, that all the members in this list are GATE qualified and everybody is placed at good position only. So I told you about Rakesh Ranjan sir. Similarly, Utpal Misra sir is also working in some reputed company as senior level. This Imran sir is also working as scientist under Government of India. This person is doing his PhD. So this after GATE examination and after doing MTech. So you can also achieve the same thing. You can also got the same opportunity. So here I am going to give you one more trick. So what is that trick? So when you are attempting this examination, you have three parts in the examination. Like one is aptitude, second is one mark question, and third is two mark question. So you devise your strategy such that you only score 5 marks in the aptitude section. Okay, so you have 10 questions of 15 marks related to aptitude. So you just assure that you get at least 5 marks. Okay, I am not saying to score 12 or 13 or 10 plus. I am just saying score 5 marks. Okay, and from 1 mark question there are 25 questions. Okay, so I am again saying don't score 15 or 17 or 20, just score 5 marks. Okay, means only 5 questions. Don't stress too much. And now you have 25 plus 10. Okay, so 35 questions gone. And total you have around 65 questions. So you have 30 more questions. Okay, so out of 30 questions, you just solve. I am not saying to solve 20 plus or 15 plus. I am saying only solve 10 questions correctly. So 10 question means 20 marks. Okay, so total how much marks you will get? You will get 30 marks. Okay, so out in this 30 marks you will qualify this examination, and there are plenty of chance that you will get some good college out of this 30. So at least if you are not able to do very high marking, so here if you are getting 40 or 45 marks, then it is way too good. So I am saying to at least solve, you can solve 5 questions, it is not a big deal. You can get 5 marks in aptitude, it is also not a big deal. And you have to put some effort here for 10 or 15. If you are getting 15 questions right, so you are directly scoring 30 marks out of this, out of 2 marks question only. So you devise your strategy. People fail in devising strategy. They just go without strategy into the examination hall and they fail there. So I am suggesting you, there is also you have around 2.5-3 months in your examination. 3 months is sufficient. You watch the videos of this channel and post your queries. I assure you, if you watch all the videos and solve the previous year question, you can simply qualify this examination. It is not a big deal. So in last, I would only like to say, so Deepavali is coming, so I wish you your last Deepavali as non-IITian. So I am hoping that all of you will celebrate your next Deepavali in IIT after qualifying this examination. So our best wishes are with you from all our content contributors, and we will keep posting videos in the coming years. And if you have any query, do post. And if you want any specific topic to be dealt in this channel, then please do tell us. So thank you for watching this video. Happy Diwali and all the best. Thank you.